Dave, as NASA predicted, the damaged tiles did not cause any problems during the shuttle's trip home.
Houston, Endeavour, field and sight.
The view from the cockpit as Shuttle Commander Scott Kelly brings Endeavour in for a flawless landing, completing a mission that spanned 13 days and more than 5 million miles.
Houston, Endeavour, wheel stop.
Congratulations, welcome home. You've been given a new meaning to higher education.
A reference to teacher-turned-mission specialist Barbara Morgan. Morgan did not accompany the rest of the crew as they stepped outside for the traditional walk around the orbiter.
Flight crew office said she was doing just fine, but she wasn't able to stand up and walk around out in the Florida heat quite right yet.
NASA officials and the crew got their first look at a gouged tile on the shuttle's underbelly, damage caused by falling debris during liftoff. Ultimately, NASA decided it was not enough of a concern to require a risky spacewalk repair job.
We'll look at this damage we saw today on the runway and say, hey, is this like what we expected? Is this outside of our bounds?
Overall, NASA says Endeavour came home in outstanding condition.
Very, very few dings on the tiles. It just looked like almost a pristine vehicle on the runway out there today.
When asked if the astronauts were ready for another trip up, Commander Kelly answered,
"Well, give us the weekend off and maybe next Monday."
Well, it'll be at least 2 months before another shuttle goes up. Discovery is scheduled to launch on October 23rd. In Washington, Sally Kidd, News 5, where the news comes first.